Hello, I'm Karen from Griffin Designs, and today we're talking about reusable banners. Believe it or not, there's only 4 steps to getting your reusable banner. So if you hold events like jumble sales regularly or triathlons regularly and you want to just change the date or the venue, a reusable banner is for you. And it can be full colour or just lettering. You decide and we can help you. I'm sure looking at some of the photos on our website will give you some ideas. So the first step is to measure the space that you have to hang the banner, bearing in mind that you will need the landowner's permission before you put the banner up. The second one is to email us and let us know the size that you have and your thoughts on design and pictures and colours and obviously the information you want on the banner. Bear in mind that we do have access to some royalty-free photos, so if you don't have any images, let us know and I'm sure we can find one for you. The third thing is to keep an eye on your inbox. We'll email you some artwork. And if you don't like it, make suggestions for changes and we'll change it. But once that's approved, the fourth thing is just to wait for it to be delivered. It will come to you all rolled up with the first set of lettering on it. It will come with cable ties, so you just have to unroll it and hang it up. And then it's just a case of getting hold of us when you need to change the date, and we'll send you the new lettering with all the instructions. And guess what? There's even a video to help you do that. I'm Karen at Griffin Designs. Email me at karen@griffindesigns.co.uk.